See, I don't know when the battery dies if it deletes what I'm recording, so I'm constantly monitoring the battery. I have 5 minutes left. As you can see, very, very, very dark clouds. We still have a lot of severe weather warnings and stuff. Thunder roaring overhead. And I'm going to go down and check on the Pinot cats, both Buddy and Tinky. They're outside when this pop-up thunderstorm came. I don't think the owners of the Buddy and Tinky were expecting this. And by no means am I trying to make the neighbors look bad. This storm, if you saw, I don't know how well I was able to hold my phone, it just popped out of the blue. Oh wow, it's got blown on by a bunch of tree stuff. As you can see, very, very threatening looking clouds still coming. The storm warning expires at 1:30. I don't think it's gonna happen. And there they are. Still very happy, very peaceful, two little kitties. You guys okay? Are you guys okay? I don't mind missing a little thunderstorm. That's a little cat meepling. Oops. That was a bad idea. I'll have to blur that out. They're okay. I'm going back. Like I said, you guys okay? Good. I'm gonna have to review this and see how much I showed. And put little, whatever they're called, in front of the censored part so I don't show anything. I'm gonna shut off my camera real quick and see how much battery I have. Actually, this is my neighbor passing. Unfortunately, it's not the neighbor that owns Tinky and Buddy, but they seem to be okay, which is good. Hopefully this will blow over and they can do their little cat stuff. See, I'm a cat person. I like to make sure that cats are okay. And I just had lightning flash right behind me, which is not the best thing when you're holding a camera. That made no sense. That made absolutely no freaking sense. Oh well. Gotta love it. So I can still this very, very dark clouds. Very, very tall grass. It's like wheatgrass. No. Oh my god, look at that. That looks like rain. The wind picking up. As you can hear on the camera. Thunderstorm rolling. That's really deep mud. Dumb idea of the day. Step in mud. See what it is. Kind of washing out my feet. Ew, that's good. Wow, that is really dark. The camera just cannot focus enough to show you the intensity of that darkness. I don't know. I'm not trying to make the camera look bad. No camera can focus that good. Not even my iPhone can focus that good. That is dark. And the sun's not shining. So that storm has re-intensified. That sound like sirens? Let's go check on my phone and see what my phone says. See if we have any tornado warnings or watches yet. Oh no, that's a train horn. This is still a severe thunderstorm warning until 4:30. Look what time it is. 4:30. It's about 5 minutes ago. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop recording for now. The storm has gone away for the most part. I don't know, it's still very, very intense. How much battery I have? I have 2 minutes. So my camera may say otherwise. How long is it? 5 minutes already? Dang.